Coming all Rocky Balboa on him.
Backhand, no, under the glove of Espinoza. Two more will score, and you love to see that for DeJesus after a couple of near misses in his first two at bats, but he knocks in a couple with that base hit, and it's 8-1.
Yeah, there's that separation we're talking about. Get into the middle relief, inflict a little more damage, and really open things up.